Hey guys, how you doing? Happy New Year, everybody. I apologize for not making any videos so far this year, but I've been sick and get back to work, and I just haven't felt like making any videos. Happy New Year once again. Mrs. Mully's here. She's right next to me, but she's working on her phone, so that's why I'm flying solo. Say hello, Mrs. Mully. Sign language? So, anyway, got some good news to start 2013 off. If you've been following Kurt on Facebook, you've probably already seen it, but the people at Cyberlink, they make the video editing software called PowerDirector. They offered me I don't want to say a position in their company, because it's not a position in their company, but they've given me a spot in their company, in their MVP program, which is a most valued professional. And it's not a paid position. I don't get any money from it. But they will put my profile on their homepage. I'll have my picture and, you know, all my information and links to my channels and stuff like that. And anybody that's working on PowerDirector, if they go through their homepage and they find it, if they've got a question, you know, they could contact me and I could, you know, try to help them out. So that's kind of cool. Another thing is that they will promote my channels in their newsletter and their magazine. So that's going to be really cool. Hopefully that's going to drive some traffic to the channel. But again, it's not a paid position. It's just an honorary thing. And I'm honored that they offered this to me. Anybody that's been following me for any length of time knows that whenever someone asks me about video editing software, I immediately go to PowerDirector. That's been my osusume, which is a recommendation. That's been my recommendation for as long as I can remember. The first video I made, actually, if you go back to the toothpick video, the video of the year, it's kind of funny, and I purposely said video of the year, because if you go back and watch it, right when the video comes on, it says right up here in the top corner, it says PowerDirector trial version, because I had downloaded it off the internet, their 15 or 30 day trial, whatever it was, and I edited it with that, and it left a watermark on it. So that's kind of funny, have the, you know, the video of the year edited with trial version software. Again, very, very excited about this, looking forward to being part of the Cyberlink MVP team. And, very, very cool. So, now the only thing they want from me is they want me to put links to their homepage on my channel, which I've already done. If you look over there, you can already see it. And, which side is it going to be on? Anyway, you know where the links are over there. I've already got those on there. I've got a link up. I got a clickable link in the banner right up in the middle there. That's going to get changed because they have sent me a logo. That's just a logo. The one that's there now is one I downloaded off the internet. And they sent me an MVP logo. Now I'm going to try to work that into my channel background somewhere. So they just want links to their channels, to their channel on my channel. And they want me to put in the description that the video is edited in PowerDirector. And if I edit a video with PowerDirector, at the end of the video, put a message on the end that it's been edited with PowerDirector, which is fair enough for me. Again, I love this software, and it being made an MVP in their company has made me love it even a little more. Alright guys, well, Tomoko and I are headed to lunch, and we're heading out to the Italian restaurant, and we'll talk to you guys later. You want to say it, Mrs. Mully?
Don't eat your meatloaf.
There you go. Alright guys, catch you later. See ya.
Bye.